I think Ori's easy gank if I hit my lantern. Not lantern, fucking anchor. Oh my god, this is impossible to watch. Girl, you're so bad, you make it hot, 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 dude. I was watching this fox with his head stuck in a jar and some guy take it off. It's like something on Reddit, front page. Damn, I didn't take any damage. They really are going in. They lost, though. Oh, why am I doing these? Fuck. Too busy watching bot. I meant to do my red. I wonder if I baited him, but I was only honestly there because I knew Hecarim was coming. I only do 13 damage every hit. Oh, yeah, my razor stuff. I was wondering where that magic damage came from. Except for MOBOs. Oh, I wonder if Nash's tube would be on Autolus. That'd be so troll. Oh my god. My smite just came up too. Fuck these guys. I'm on the blue now. Tekrom's clear so fast. He's probably gonna come here too. Fuck. I thought maybe I could get that. That worked out pretty good. That Grim's really squishy, but he's a shitload of damage. he's worth that. Nah, as you know, his W resets his auto, so you want to auto first and then hit W. How they KS's? I ulted. I used everything on that kill. The anchor hit, my ulti hit, everything. I'm just dipped out. Yeah, the charge. I'm just gonna fuck with top. If I get really, really fed, I could get an Ashes Tooth this game. But I have to be fed enough to get away with it. You can't kill this guy. JK. That was fucked up. It's all physical damage too. Hecarim does millions damage with It's actually basic attack. And he went tenacity. Let Draven get these reds down. Draven. Regret this decision. God, this always happens. I get very strong Nautilus and then I like fall off and I don't do anything. This guy does no damage. Well, Welter remains mid. He actually played like a lot of rolls, so. They're really doing Baron. Well, they're strong. He's kind of strong. Fuck you, Ekrem. Mid's gonna get ganked right now. I'm scared to do anything. I need tenacity. I just. This game's not going good. They have like a really strong Shen Hecarim. Talk to Draven. Wow, Sock actually almost killed him. I'm just playing Pandora Radio. It's like specific playlist. It's like Dirty Heads video, I guess. What the fuck do I do? Just dead. He died to the trap. It'd be cool if like health plates just couldn't stack in this game. Like if Wraith health plate was on top of mine health plate, like it pushed one of them to the side, or not push. Like mine would stay, but. At least show the red, like, above my name or something. I don't know. I fucking hate when I can't see health plates. I'm taking this. This is, like, my first blue in a long time. Maybe. Okay, with the anchor. Did I not auto? Shit. How to throw a team fight right there. We had that team fight, and we threw it. The burn. She was literally at one health for a second. Lucky guy. Bad. Fuck up, man. Now we're losing. By my flash last fight, it's been awesome. I'm level 12. Hecarim's level 16. Oh, so slow. We need a cannon level 16. Trying to catch up in levels over here. Hey, we won that somehow. Some like shit went on that fight. I'm just standing in the middle, doing no damage. Shields. Teams are helping my advice. Or giving me advice. Oh shit, are they still fighting? I got my shirt. Active. Taruka shirt. I want this blue. This guy's pretty big. I just want XP for it. Don't worry guys, I'm in the middle of all this. Okay, yeah. Later, slut. Haha. Can't get away from the Nautilus. No one tells me what to buy. I asked. I have so much money. Does it scale with HP? Ooh, it does. Warmog. Can't kill that guy. This guy maxed W. His slice and dice did no damage. There's gonna be a fight up top. Javen's all the way down to red. It's not good. I used to cooldown reduction. My ulti is so long. Maybe I just need a 16, maybe too. They have no Ori. No! Try to take that. Oh, I'll get fucked. Oh yeah, oh, it's fun. Ooh, he dodged me. Why I thought I was eight, but didn't.